Buongiorno.
Salud.
All right, guy. So, tell me. Tell me something.
Tell you something.
What is music to you?
Music to me, it's a form of expression, right? That's what it is to me. You can express anything you want with music if you know how to express.
Sounded great?
That should be good.
That's it?
Yep.
What is Heyoka's mirror to you?
Heyoka's mirror? It's just, again, it's our own music, so we're free to express whatever the fuck we want. And for me, it's just beautiful music. We're trying to send a message to the world. To our friends, to ourselves, to our families. It's fun to express that way, with complete control over our own music. Right now,
what message are you trying to express?
Wake up. It's common sense. You gotta listen more. Love and peace. Lots of love. Lots of emotion. Trying to tap into people's brains so they can feel it. Feel the music. Feel the notes that we're playing. And some people do, right? A lot of people who listen, they feel it, which is nice. But then some people don't feel it at all, so, but then, again, those people don't feel anything, because they're robots. Nice.
Oh,
fuck, this is gonna sound really nice doubled up.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, I don't believe this. I think the first song that I learned was Nothing Else Matters. And I didn't know how to even read tab, but I figured it out and I was so happy. I was like, oh, look at this. It just goes, it's like you're reading fucking English. You just look at the numbers and then you look at your face and you look at the fretboard. And that's it.
So you look at the numbers and you look at your face.
Yeah, you gotta look at your face first.
Oh, that's yeah. Something.
Can I play this or no? So you gotta have a mirror in front. Always, when you're playing.
Oh, yeah.
Just because the face is gonna tell you if you can play this or not. Do I play this? I don't play this, or I play this.
What if you...
Simple as that.
What if you have a face of void?
Then you're fucked.
When did we start writing Face of Void?
2 years ago?
2 years ago. Did you know something about guitars 2 years ago?
No. Face of Void is just our first single. We had no idea what the fuck we were writing, but it came together really nice. I think it's a good first single that is not boring at all. I think it just shows a lot about our band and what the potential we have as musicians, as writers. Just a really fun song to play. I think it gets the crowd into it. And not a very long song. I think it's our simplest song. It was our first one, but still. Some really good melodies in there. Good balance of prog and simple music and catchy riffs and melodies. With some heavy, good heavy vocal parts, big riffs. Yeah, it's a nice song to play. Pretty emotionally intense, I think. People need to be listening to the lyrics and everything to be able to feel what's going on, why it was written, all the parts. There's a lot of sad parts in it too, right?
Yep.
I like sadness.
Sadness is good.
Manager just starts with in your face, you're getting punched in the face over and over again, and then you get punched some more.
That's it, guy.
I don't remember when I started playing prog, but I was a fan of prog when I was introduced to Steve Vai, I guess. But then when I was introduced to Dream Theater, that's when I started liking prog a lot. I don't know when I started playing prog, but I started to learn in my head what prog sounded like. That was a lot of fun.
Was it a war inside your head?
It was a war inside my head.
Nice. Yeah.
It was a dark, eternal light. It was really nice. I knew something, but I never was into writing like this before I met you. And just writing became more fun.
Alright, recording rhythm guitars for Time Manager. Battery's dying. Well, let's do this thing. This is take one. Ooh. Whew.